Just down to look cool.
Is that how it comes, or did you guys put the motorcycles on?
I put the motorcycles on.
I like this board. We're just gonna let you get ahead and then...
Side right here, go up on the side right here.
Okay.
Yep.
Okay. Yeah, this turn is kind of
tight.
Hard to.
The red one?
Yeah.
Oh, I think I've never been up there.
I thought these little mannequins.
I'm stuck.
Now you just go down and then turn this way.
Got it.
and then that's when you go backwards.
Yeah. Thanks for letting them hang out with us.
Thanks for letting them.
Yeah.
No, don't hurt me. Okay, I'm not. Let's go.
Oh, wait.
Thank you. I know. That's your look, right?
Do what they taught you, go in four wheel drive.
The thing can four wheel drive is this, yeah?
Yeah, just don't do it right now because you're not. Okay.
What happened to him? What happened?
Just fell, you want to pick him up?
I'm not go away. I'm gonna watch these over there.
What's the furthest away the remote control and the RC car can be?
I think about 100 feet away.
Oh, game just started.
Oh.
Look, four-wheel drive. Look, four-wheel drive. And press the button which makes it just go front. Once have you ever needed to do that anything?
Yeah.
So,
well, probably many times.
Okay. Like when we're going up on the rocks and stuff, you know?
Yeah, you just have to like hold the button.
Yeah.
No stop to see.
What's one of the best to go climb up rocks?
They all do very good climbs, but this one, there's no buttons to push and all that.
Yeah, there's not really that. It's super smooth.
Yeah. And this one is more versatile because you can lock the front,
Like super fast.
Yeah. So it's really cool. They all do something a little bit different.
And this one can go 12 miles per hour, right?
Yeah.
That's the top speed.
Doesn't seem like 12 miles per hour when you drive it full speed.
They feel much faster, right?
Yeah, it does. It feels like 30.
Yes.
Yeah, I thought we were somewhere closer to Santa Barbara. There's this one RC car place.
Yeah. It's like a really nice one. There's like, but they're like, it's super expensive. That totally looks like a four draft.
That has to not go here.
Here, Andrew, watch.
Andrew, what are the buttons for it?
Is he doing the motorcycle or not remote?
Not remote, but get there.
Come on to play with us.
stuck. There you go. Good video, Yoshi?
Yeah.
Alright, let's do it. Hey, Tony. How are you doing?
Try and put it straight down. That one's cool.
Yeah, this is a crawler, so you wouldn't do the grip as you want to.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Sure, come here. You can use this one. Oh, okay. You want to try this one? Oh, okay, thank you. Look at, oh, wait, turn it around.
Nope, don't let
it. Oh, last one.
Okay.
Hold it and let me open the door.
And it's only sand, so we're scratching the body too much. Small scratches.
So you don't finish kids, so you get hit, right? Kids had really good fun enjoying your trip. Oh, crash. Cool.
If you kind of feel like you're done.
Yeah.
Yeah, this one is much more easier to just go that jump and then just land.
Cool. You want to try it again? Yeah, cool.
And then the suspension just takes care of the
wind. Yep.
It's like nothing happened.
Oh.
What's that?
Frankie, you want to do your spin around? Come in the middle, yeah. You gotta get your four-wheel on, I think.
What are you gonna do?
It's gonna do drifting. There you go. Yeah.
Why don't we change it back in?
Do you have a new one? Cool.
Oh, that's cool.
You learned something new, right?
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah, it's all right.
I'm glad you guys are enjoying it.
How long ago was it when you bought this?
It's been a while now.
Can it do it?
Yeah, let's do that jump again.
Not that jump when he spins around?
Yeah, this one can do it.
Sun
is wet, right?
Yeah. Okay, so you have to go up here, and then you have to turn like that, and then you have to go back up.
Yeah. How are you? I think I'm not really fine.
Wait, wait.
Yeah, just have to learn it. How is that?
Thank you.
Watch out, watch out, watch out!